what about our fourth and final, thankfully, kind of authority? Her force called ratification. And by definition, ratification means this. It means authority conferred by a principal, but only after the fact, only after the contract was already entered. Yet nonetheless, we'll see, a principal could authorize a prior contract if, guess what, if two things are true. Always two things. Number one, first, make sure, please, that your principal has knowledge of all of the material facts regarding the contract. Number one, knowledge of the deal. And number two, make sure as well, at least, that your principal has accepted the benefits of that contract. Knowledge plus acceptance of benefit is enough here to equal ratification. But there's one key nuance, one exception. There it is. Accept, watch out for that.